racing in, can't split the D. Gauthier scores! Back-to-back games with a goal for the GOAT, and it's 1-0 Leafs.
Pop play right there by Frederick Gauthier. Speed on the attack by Timoshoff, and then the puck goes right back as he mirrors the puck. Mirrors the play, gets into good position. We'll call that a favorable bounce as Montour tries to clear it out on a two-on-two situation.
Popping up in the rush is Riley. Sends it across. Chance scores. What a shot. Austin Matthews. 2-0 Toronto.
And Mitch Marner and Austin Matthews go to work. Morgan Riley does some great heads-up play to find Matthews through the seam, and he does the rest. Short side shelf underneath the
Nylander over the line. Riley stayed onside. The late man Matthews. Great move. What a goal. Beauty. Austin Matthews.
Well, this will be a 1v1, no problem. William Nylander with speed pushing the D off. Morgan Riley does a good job of staying onside, and then Matthews does the rest. Walks around Sherry. Curl and drag right around Allmark and then underneath the bar for his second of the game. A lot of times when you sell shot, everyone wants to buy on it. Look at Ristolainen's in net trying to make save.
Goes. It's a breakaway pass. Timoshov scores.
You're battling in front. Freddie Anderson does a really good job. Now Frederick Gauthier outlet to Tyson Barrie, who's available for the pass. Timoshov does the rest. Fake shot, opens up Allmark 5-hole and slides it between the wickets. But what a pass by Tyson Barrie. A lot of times that's what you expect as an outlet.
And will chip it ahead. Race by, open net, Ilya Mikheyev. And that'll do it.
Just hunts that puck down on Johansson, chips it to space past Dahlin, and puts the empty netter in with 2.5.